in a question number 9. Here given the sum of two decimal number. What is the questions? The sum of two decimal number is minus 2. If one of them is minus 14 by 9, find other number. Let's see what is solutions. Its solution is what? Let other rational number be A. Then according to questions, what? A plus minus 14 by 9 is equal to minus 2. A plus minus 14 by 9 is minus 2. Sum of two decimal number is minus 2. So open it. A minus 14 by 9 is minus 2. Transpose 14 by 9 that side. So A is equal to minus 2 plus 14 by 9. So A is equal to minus 2 by 1 plus 14 by 9. We can write it. Its denominator is 1. So LCM of denominator is 9. 9 into minus 2 plus 9 into 14. 9 to 18, it become A is equal to minus 18 plus 14 by 9. So minus 18 plus 14, the minus here given, 18 minus 14 is 4, sign minus 4 by 9. So that rational number is minus 4 by 9. It's our answer. Similar in another questions here given, okay, what should be added to minus 1? What should be added to minus 1 so as to get 5 by 7? It means what? Isme kitna main add kar dun ki 5 by 7 result aa jaye. What solution? Let that number be A. Then according to questions, what? Isme kitna add kar dun 5 by 7? To minus 1 plus A is equal to 5 by 7. Minus 1 plus A is 5 by 7. So what about A? Therefore, A is equal to 5 by 7. Transpose 1 that side. Minus 1, it becomes plus 1. Its denominator is 1. So A is equal to 5 by 7 plus 1 by 1. LCM is 7. 1 into 5 is 5 plus 1 7 is 7. 7 into 1 is 7. So A is what? A is become 12 by 7. That our number is what? 12 by 7. Here it's my answer. 12 by 7 is answer of the questions. Similar, in this questions given, What number should be subtract from minus 2 by 3 to get minus 1 by 6? Means कि minus 2 by 3 से क्या subtract कर दूं कि 1 by 6 हो. तो let solution is what? Let required number required number be x, then according to questions what कि minus 2 by 3 minus x is equal to minus 1 by 6. If you subtract x from minus 2 by 3, it become minus 1 by 6. So minus 2 by 3 minus x by 1, it become minus 1 by 6. Transpose that sides. So minus 2 by 3 is equal to minus 1 by 6 plus x. Therefore, x is equal to minus 2 by 3 plus 1 by 6. Its LCM is 6. 3 to 1, 6. 2 into minus 2 plus 1 into 1, 6, 1 is 6. X is equal to minus 4 plus 1 upon 6. It become minus 3 by 6. 1 by 2. So that number is what? Minus 1 by 2. The 1 by 2 is our solutions.